Where they had heard this from was some negative website that thinks that they're the informants of letting you know that, oh, don't do this or don't do that. You guys, you're the business owner.
Cool, ain't cool, ain't cool, ain't cool, ain't.